Welcome to Pace Place. I'm Nikki.
And I'm Pam.
And today we're doing the candy challenge. Okay, guys, so on her side,
she has five bags.
Oh, not my side, I have five bags. We don't know what the candy is inside. We're gonna guess, and whoever loses is gonna eat something I've heard. Kind of nasty from the camera. He's gonna make it, he's gonna decide, and the cameraman curse. Okay, so let's get started. Rock, paper, scissors to see who goes first. Put the button down. Can you see anything?
Mm-mm.
Are you sure? Bite.
It hurts.
Is it sour worm?
Open your eyes.
Oh, man!
Sour Patch Kids. I'm gonna get a Sour Patch Kids.
It's not looking good already.
Okay, I'll put it.
Be mindful. What do you think?
What?
Butterfinger.
I can't remember what the name was.
It was a good guess. You said Twix. And it looks like I'm going into this big, like, storm. I can't smell anything.
Somebody's looking.
What are you trash talking about? What's going on? Skittles?
Yep.
That one right? Put it back in the... Put it back in the bag. Yo, blindies. Oh, it's still on the floor. Are you ready?
Amen.
Reese's Pieces. It's not looking too good for you, kid. Okay, wait. I got my thing on. My blinders on. Warheads?
Yep.
By the way, those aren't sour at all. They're really sweet. Ready? Mm-hmm. Are you sure? You can't see anything? Sour sketty. It's not spaghetti, it's sketty.
It's gummy.
It's like really sour and it's like not very tasty. Your blindfold on. Okay, ready? Tasted it because you heard it. How'd you know? Did you cheat? How did you know?
I heard it.
Cheater. I think she saw it. This is determined by the camera guy who's the cheater. Who really deserves that nasty thing, whatever it will be. Chewing up the last. Gummy bears?
Mm-hmm.
I'm not sure who won. Who won, cameraman?
Tie. You both have to
eat. It was a tie? We both had to eat something gross? Man, come on. A little decency. This one was a cheater. All right, I guess we'll be back for the gross thing. So, hey guys, this is what the cameraman, my husband, my loving husband, who has to deal with me later, he came up with this. It's a chocolate cupcake with honey mustard goldfish and sour spaghetti. Is that correct? That's correct. Okay. Seriously? Alright, you ready? Don't be picking off the good You have to do this with me. Exaggerating. It tastes like oil over my face. It tastes like it's got that salty taste to it. Come on. How was it? It really wasn't that bad, right? You know what? Okay. It's forever to chew this up. Okay. It has the sour sketty and the honey mustard goldfish. The worst part was the sour sketty. For me. I don't like it. What was the worst part of it for you for this?
Nothing. No.
She just likes it. She just likes it. Okay, so I have to point out something. We got this shirt for pay at Walmart. And it says, what does it say, guys?
Give me likes.
The other way. Give me likes. Okay. Look at this cute little girl. Pay's place herself. Give her likes. Okay, so if you liked this video and you like her shirt and you like Pay, give it a thumbs up. We hope you enjoyed this candy challenge. And until next time, bye.
Bye.